A teenager has been arrested for attempted murder in connection with a shooting in Vancouver's Sunset neighbourhood. The 18-year-old man reportedly opened fire on another young man Tuesday night, hitting the target's girlfriend by accident. She was treated for minor injuries and released. The suspect was arrested at his home. Investigators believe the shooting followed a dispute between the two men.